3,000 miles away.
That's a good girl, hi.
And we were there at the end of the journey as Jessy arrived at the airport. Here she is at her new temporary home, the Helen Woodward Animal Center, where she will be retrained and then put up for adoption.